CD was made from the original music. It is not a counterfeit. This is the real one. This one is true. This one is real. The reason I'm saying this is because some music pirates from Switzerland and here in New Jersey, and without my consent or permission, have come and even sold it as a collector's item.